Okay, here's lithium metal reacting with concentrated hydrochloric acid, 12 molar hydrochloric acid. So I'm adding 5 milliliters of 12 molar hydrochloric acid into the beaker. Okay. So when I cut it, it reveals the shiny silvery metal that is lithium. I'm going to add that to the concentrated hydrochloric acid.